he says. There it is. Yeah. Obviously recording to pause it.
It's not too bad. Once you get going, you don't realise it is behind you once you start driving. Probably the hardest thing probably is spatial awareness, because obviously it's slightly wider than your car anyway. Also, it's